Recording.
Yeah. Things he did to convert just 200 naira to a 200 billion naira dynasty. I mean, yeah. I was there, I was in the event, it was my event, I couldn't believe, I did not believe what I had. And at the end of the event, Dr. Maduka himself said that if he was supposed to be paying for this lecture, he would pay about $150,000 in Howard or in Harvard, in the Harvard University. Right. I mean, we're getting this thing for something. I don't have to say much. He's going to show 10, he listed out 10 things he did, and he explained 10 of them explicitly. Exact word. It wasn't a lecture, he used his life, full life experience. Now listen, Dr. Maduka started with 200 naira. My father also had 200 naira. Your father also had 200 naira. My father is not a billionaire as we speak. Maybe he might be a billionaire, I don't know. But father too, he will not be. But Dr. Maduka is worth 200 billion. So what did he do that my father and your father couldn't do to make it come to pass? He didn't use loan, he didn't get a loan, he didn't go into a big political stuff. He worked 200 now to get 200 billion. What did he do? It's very important.
Depressed, yeah.